Hi friends, welcome to Srikanth channel. Subscribe here for more updates. Friends, if you subscribe here, then the videos which all I upload will directly come to your mail. Okay. Friends, today we are going to learn about YouTube keyboard shortcuts. Friends, most of them watch the videos in YouTube, right? So for that, if you want to play the video or to pause the video or to do forward, backward, or if you want to watch the video individually, part wise, for all these cases we'll be all generally use our system mouse, right? Instead of using system mouse, we can also use our keyboard. Okay, let us see how it works. Friends, here I'm going to play this video. This was an advertisement. Friends, now the video is running. If I press K button, K for king, then the video will pause. Or if you want to play the video, then again press K button. Okay. If you press L button, L for lion, then video moves 10 seconds forward. Okay. You can see here. And same like this, if you press J button, your video moves 10 seconds backward. Okay. Same like this, if you want to watch the video into individually part wise, for that you have to use numbers in your keyboard from 0 to 9. Okay, that means your total YouTube video duration will be equally divided into 10 equal parts. Okay, if you press 0 button, then the video plays from beginning part. Okay, you can see here I'm pressing 0. Okay, if I press 0 button, then the video plays from beginning, and if I press 4 button, then the video plays from middle part. And if I press 9 button, then it plays from last part. Okay. Friends, if you like the video, then click like button below here. If you want to give any suggestions or if you have any queries, you can give it in comments. And if you want to share this video, you can share this video through Facebook, Twitter, and Google+. Thank you, friends. Thanks for watching.